Friends, today we will see how to solve this magic square puzzle. Okay, and these four numbers should give you 130. 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 And these four numbers in the same color cells should give you 130. Likewise, these four numbers in the same color should give you 130. Likewise this, and also likewise this. Okay, and center 2 by 2 also should give you 130. Okay, but what is the use of solving this magic square puzzle? When you solve the magic square puzzle, you get interest in mathematics. You very soon get out of fear for mathematics. Okay, just you try with this square. But to solve this magic square puzzle, you should know the rules very well. So go to the above video and look for the rules for yourself in a very elaborate manner. Now we will go into the puzzles. Okay, how we will solve the puzzle. These two gives you 104, and this is 12, and so this gives you 104 plus 12, that is equal to 116. So these four numbers should give you 130. And what is this number? This is 130 minus 116, 14. Okay, and then what is this number? So these two numbers is 63, this is 12. What is this? This is 51. Okay, and then what is this? These four numbers should give you 130. Three we have found out. Okay, now what is the fourth one? These two gives you 63. This is 14. So these three add up to 77. So this is 130 minus 77, 53. Answer is right. Therefore, the colors change. Okay, what is this? Okay, these two numbers give you 51 plus 53. That is equal to 104. But these three numbers gives you 35. So what are these five numbers add up to? 104 plus 35, that's equal to 139. We know these four numbers add up to 130. So this is 9. Okay, so other way is this. These three numbers add up to 121. So these four numbers add up to 130. So therefore this is 121. This is 130 minus 121. Okay, like this we have found out. So what is this? Next. Can you find out this one? These three add up to 72. So what is this? 58. So what is this number? Diagonal should give you 130. This is 58, this is 59 and 7. So 58 and 59. You take it as 60 plus 60 minus 3. So what is this? 117. 117 plus 7, 124. So this is 6. If the answer is right, color will change. So color has changed. Okay. What is now? What else we can find out? Can you find out this one? These three numbers give you 78. These four numbers gives you 130. What is this? This is 130 minus 78. That is 52. And if this is 52, what is this? These three numbers give you 14 plus 53 plus 52. So that is 105 plus 14, 119. So here you put 11. Answer is right, color has changed. These four numbers should give you 130. So 52 plus 11 is 63. 63 plus 13, 76. Here you put it as 54. So answer is right, color has changed. What is this? These four numbers should give you 130. 54 plus 52, 106. 106 plus 9, 115. You put here 15. Okay, so answer is right, color has changed. Center 2 by 2 should always give you 130. 53 plus 52, 105. 105 plus 15, 120. Here is 10. Okay. So then what is this? 51 plus 53, 104 plus 10, 114, here it is 16. Okay. Now, what is this diagonal? This is 12, this is 53, 65. 65 plus 15, 70, 80. Here, 50. Okay. And now, diagonal is right, color has changed. We will see this number or these four numbers. This is 15 and then this is 50, 65. 65 plus 9, 74, 56. Okay, what is this? These three numbers add up to 81. There is no number in between. So therefore what? This is 49. And if this is 49, what is this one? This is 55. Okay, so now we have finished one sub square. So what are the other squares that we will find out? Okay, now, so what is this number? These two numbers are 68, this is 17. 68 plus 17, 75, 85. 45 is the answer here. Okay, now, what is this number? These two numbers, 37. This is 17 and this is 20. Here, the number 17 was already given by me. So, therefore, the certain hints I will be giving it already. Okay, now we will find out this one. These three numbers, these two numbers are 37 and this is 45. 37 plus 45. 37 plus 45, you can put it as, say, 45 plus 7, 52. 52 plus 30, 82. So, this is 130 minus 82, 48. Answer is right, color has changed. Okay, and then what is this number? This. 3 put together, total is 134. Here it is the 134. Okay, 45 plus 48 is equal to 93. 93, and what is this? 37. 37 is the answer. So now what is this? These two numbers are 68 and this is 37. So these four numbers should give you 130. 68 plus 37. So what it is? 68 plus 7, 75. 75 plus 30, 105. So here 25. So something has happened wrong here. So we'll check it out once more. Okay. We will do it this way also. 20 plus 48 is 68. 68 plus 37. 68 plus 7 is 75. 85, 95, 105. Correct only. 105. Here, 25. So, something wrong here. Maybe these two numbers are right. This number should be wrong. We will do recalculation once again. 45 plus 48 is equal to 93. 34 plus 7 is equal to 41. Yeah, we have made a mistake here. And now we will be calculating the correct answer. So what is this? These two is 68. 68 plus 41, 69. 79, 89, 99, 109. So 21. So, answer is right, color has changed. So, now we have found out this many number of numbers. And can we find out this one? These two numbers should give you 63. Okay, this is 21. And what is this? This is 62, 42. Okay, then what else we can find out? So, can you find out this one? See, these two numbers 57 and these three numbers are 111. We know that these four numbers should give you 130. But these five numbers add up to say 168. So this is 168 minus 130, 38. Okay. Now what is this? These two numbers 59. 59 plus 38 is equal to 60 plus 37, 97. So here you put 33. Okay. And what is here? What is this one? These three numbers add up to 111. These two numbers, 38 plus 33 is equal to 71. 71, 81, 91, 101, 111. So put here 40. Okay, now, so then what we can find out after this? Can you find out this one? See, this all together gives you 186. And what is this number? 59. So these three numbers are 186 minus 59. So you put it like this: 187 minus 16. Add one both the way, both in the left hand side and right hand side. So 187 minus 16 is equal to 127. So what is this? 3. Okay, if this is 3, what is this? So these four numbers should give you 130. So 58 plus 3 is equal to 61. 61 plus 6 is equal to 67. 63 is the answer. Put 63, you get the right one. Okay, so after that, these three numbers total give you 12. One of the number is 3. So what are these two numbers add up to? That is 12 minus 3. That is 9. Here it is 59. 9 plus 59 is equal to 68. So this is 62. Okay. Now what is this one? This is 59. And this is 7. 59 plus 7 is equal to 66. 66 plus 62 is equal to, say, about 128. So put it as 2 here. If the answer is right, color will change. Yes, it has changed. So now what else can we find out? So far we have done this one. Suppose you have stuck up somewhere, we can find out. Okay, that's not a big deal at all. But still, suppose if you are stuck up somewhere, you can use the feature that is called as hint. Okay, so hint tells this is the cell that you can find out the answer for. Okay, so now we can find out by applying what rule we can find out this rule, this one. Okay, suppose if you are not sure about what rule to apply, press hint once again. So hint says this particular steps is seems to be quite complicated. It is okay. Hint says that add these numbers and do this calculation, solve formula using this cell, this method, you will get the answer. Once again you press hint, you get the answer here. And now, so whenever you find it difficult, you can use the hint feature. So this is now over. Now can you find out this one? These three numbers are up to 80. One is 35. What is the other one? That is 45. These two numbers are up to 45. This is 41. 45 plus 41, 86. This is 44. Answer is right. Color has changed. If this is 44, what is this? This is 24. Okay. So what is this one? This is 43. And if this is 43, what is this one? So this is these two cells are up to 72. Okay. So one of the number is 43. So 53, 63, 73. So 30 minus 1, 29 you put here. Okay. And now this one. So we have found all these numbers, only one is pending. Total is coming here 234. So put it as 26. So answer is right, color will change. Okay, now these four numbers should give you 130. So 26 plus 40, 66. 66 plus 33, 99. This is 31. Okay, and then What is this one? This is 28. And what is this? So these two numbers are up to 62. One of the number is 28. 34. So this is 34. This is 34. What is this? This is 39. If the answer is right, color will change. So this should give you 130. What is this one? 39 plus 33 is equal to, you can put it as 40 plus 32. It's 72. 72 plus 26 is equal to 72 plus 6, 78, 98. 32. Okay. And if this is 32, what is this one? So 59 minus 32. 49, 42, 52. 27. Okay. Then what is this one? 40 plus 33, 73. 73 plus 27 is equal to 100. Put it as 30 here. And what is this? 35 plus 38 is equal to 73. 73 plus 32, 105. Put as 25. Answer is right. So what should come here? 37. And what should come here? 36. Okay. So two of the subscribers they have found out. So we have to find out the balance one. Can you find out this one? So this should give you 130. So this is what? 17. 17 plus 48 is equal to 55. This is 17 plus 48 is equal to 55, 65. 65 plus 43, 68, 78, 98, 17 plus 48 is equal to 65, 75. 75 plus 43 is equal to 78. 88, 98, 108, 118. You put 12 here. So if you put 12 here, so 12 is already there, so it is wrong. Okay, do one more calculation. 43 plus 48 is equal to 51, 91. 91 plus 17, 98, 108. 22. Okay, 22. Here it comes to 23. Okay, center 2 by 2 should give you 130. 48 plus 41, 89. 89 plus 22, 91. 101, 111. So 19. Put 19 here. So what is this? This is 18. Okay, and what is this? 19 plus 22 is equal to 20 plus 21, 41. 41 plus 42 is equal to 83. 47. Plus, if you add 47, it becomes 130. What is this? 46. And what is this? This. 3 put together should give you 128. This is 128. Okay. 46 plus 18 is equal to 54, 64. 64 means, so another 64 you put, that is 128. Okay. So now, so here you put 57 and here just add 4 and here 5 and here this center 4 by 2 by 2 should give you 130. 59 plus 10, these two add up to 10, 69. So 61. So what is the number you get here? Here you get 8 and here you get 1 and what do you get here? 60. Okay, now you have completed one puzzle. So this is the way that you have to solve the magic square puzzles. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel and kindly like, share and comment, because these puzzles will change the attitude of your children towards mathematics and they will all do mental mathematics very well. Thank you. All the best. Bye.